some questions. Why is L the journal? I've got lots to do. Show on the map.
Don't care about us. No one does. We have to look after ourselves. That's what Mole says.
That girl.
You ever scare me like that again, and I'll feed you to a gnoll.
Mom, I'm fine. Stop it.
Our little Hellion told us what happened. Thank you. Don't know what we'd do without her.
It's not much, but here. Know that if you call, we'll come running, no matter what.
I hope we'll meet again under better circumstances.
Likewise. Arabella?
Thank you for helping me. Stop. I was fine.
Your mother was a heartbeat away from fighting a bear.
Lives are at stake, and the cowards only care about their bloody rituals.
We could help each other, fight the goblins together. Instead, these fools are trying to chase us away.
Yeah, no. They are pretty, level up. No, I want magic missile. Hell yeah. And, inflict. Okay. sounds amazing, but I do love my magic missiles. I've got magic missiles here, so I might just switch that out for this. Done. Mage armor, yeah. Anyway. That's what I'm burning.
Swing and swivel and wait.
Wait.
Now lunge. One more time.
We should be getting drunk at least. It's no fun waiting for death sober.
Right.
We should be getting drunk at least. It's no fun waiting for death sober.
Our lives. Our futures.
You're the first grown-up who's ever gotten in here. Not bad.
Talk to you. Lots of talking.
I heard what happened. Thank you for protecting the child. If the druids are this far gone, then it's not just goblins we have to fear.
So we can risk violence here, or face it for certain on the road. Quite the choice, isn't it?
If people need to leave, I can help. Can you delay the ritual?
You saw what they were willing to do to a child just for trying. It's Corga's influence. Without her twisting things, I believe the druids might see sense.
Then why don't you get rid of her? You need to...
A low thought. But I'd be lying if I said I hadn't considered it. But the druids would slaughter us. We'd have to get close to Corga, within striking distance. I can't manage that. But they've already let you pass once.
What is it? I'm not some murder for hire.
It doesn't sit well with me either. But to get these people to safety, there's nothing I won't do. You'd be well rewarded for the risk. But if that won't sway you, there's nothing more to discuss.
Okay. You know what? If it comes to that, right? Let's check out this camp system.
This seems as good a place as any to make camp.
Salutations.
An unusual name, the Blade of the Frontiers.
Living legend in the flesh. Slayer of specters, killer of kobolds. The pride of Baldur's Gate.
That Blade of Frontiers.
So you know the stories. All true, I might add. Won't be long before they're telling new tales. Mind flayers, flying ships, dragon attacks. The legend grows.
What should we do next? Deal with the goblins. What's your plan?
There's an old saying I just made up. To fell a dragon, you must chop off its head.
These goblins are organized. It's no hamhead pulling the strings.
Their hideout can't be far. We slither in and off their leaders. Quick as crickets.
Hey,
don't get me wrong. I like a good crash and smash, but we can't take the risk.
A few goblins is one thing. A horde's quite another.
What should we do next? I'd like you to join.
Make some room, and I'm all yours. Well, some yours.
Finally, some good fortune. Come morning, we know what to do. The sooner we find the druid house in, the better. I can't wait to get rid of this thing in my head.
So, what will come next for you once this is all over?
Head to Baldur's Gate. Someone's waiting for me.
Oh yes, who?
Let a girl have some secrets. Was there anything else? The same. These parasites are proving suspiciously benign. But suppose I turn. What would you do?
Maybe I could leave you tied up while I hunt for a cure. No hesitation, just...
A firm answer. I'd do the same. We'll need that kind of thinking to make it through all this. You're doing well. It's a beautiful night. I think I'll stay up to enjoy it while I still can. Rest well.
You're staring at me again. What do you want?
Tell me about yourself.
Oh, what's to tell? I'm a magistrate back in the city. It's all rather tedious.
What's your priority right now?
Clearly the tadpole. If we can't understand it, we'll never control it. Oh, darling, I'm hurt. I thought we had something special. I guess I'll spend my evenings lounging here while you do all the hard work. It sounds awful.
Well met.
Your eye is unusual. What happened?
Now, I always save the best stories for my closest friends and my cruelest enemies. Get to be one of those, and I'll spill the whole jug. Hmm? You get that, right? Spill the whole jug? Yeah. I guess I'll toss that one in the heap.
Let's talk about something.
I'm all ears.
I like you to judge.
Ah, that's the spirit. Giants without breaking a sweat. Now a mere werebear could swap me halfway to arm.
Strange things are happening to us. What festers in our minds may well impel our bodies.
People up ahead.
Something's wrong.
You're a true soul. You can't die. Please, stay with us.
I don't think he's conscious. Can you hear us, Ed?
You, not a step closer.
A strange symbol glows, marked on their flesh, and something within you stirs in response.
Number. No, reroll!
Brother, your sword.
Wait.
The injured man locks eyes with you. A familiar squirming churns in your head. Your minds intertwine. You see his siblings, Andric and Brynna. New recruits. Yours to shepherd.
Protect them. He is a true soul. Mind him.
Edwin! Ed! Please!
He's with the Absolute now. You're a true soul. Edwin, our brother, he was chosen. Like you. Do you have orders for us? We were reporting to Edwin.
We were looking for fugitives. Survivors from that ship that crashed farther west of here. But instead of them, Edwin found an oil bear. An angry one. We managed to drag him away, but the beast's claws had already done their work. I told Edwin not to look in that cave. It was filthy with oil bear tracks.
I'm a survivor.
We don't know what they look like, but anyone who survived that crash is bound to be injured. That's enough to get us started. The Absolute wants them found. At any cost.
I'm a survivor.
You! Brynna! Kill him!
Hey, Occluder Oculus!
Thank you. Why am I keep doing that?
Same as that goblin, Saza. Curious.
Looks like the Absolute's drawing all sorts.
The man is dead, but something shifts beneath his features. A glistening tadpole emerges, slithering up past a sightless eyeball. The same as the creature behind your eye. One squeeze should do it, but you stop short. How could you think of harming something so beautiful, so pure?
Nine. Come on, high number. Fuck yeah.
The tadpole flops to the ground. Now is your chance to stomp it into the dirt. But it's too precious, too sweet, isn't it? Trembles. You can't do it. You couldn't possibly. It slithers away and vanishes into the undergrowth. Safe. Free.
There are illithids at work here as well.
Tadpole wasted no time in abandoning its host. Not sentimental creatures, clearly.
These things live on even if we don't. All the more reasons to find a cure. It was curious, before it died, the host seems oblivious to its tadpole.
Being delirious with pain will do that. But there's something more, I think. His faith in the Absolute can't be a coincidence. The cult must be connected to all this somehow.
Does this go back to the ship? No. This is interesting.
West Baldur's Gate, East Elturel.
But that doesn't look good.